see trees of green, red roses too.
Good morning, CHS. Happy Wednesday.
We're continuing our week here on The Morning Show with more informative pieces on information regarding Black History Month. Hey, did you know that renowned singer and jazz pianist Nat King Cole was the first Black American to host a TV show? That show was called NBC's The Nat King Cole Show.
Wow, I did not know that at all. Let's get into today's question.
The question is, who was the first Black woman ever named to the cabinet of a U.S. president?
We'll have the answer at the end of the show. There's a lunch brunch for freshman students on Wednesday, February 24th. If anyone would like to attend, they can join the Google Classroom code below.
Interact Club will be meeting tomorrow at 12 p.m.
The junior class is hosting a fundraiser at Chipotle in Clifton on Saturday, February 20th from 5 to 9 p.m. Visit the class of 2022's Instagram page for the flyer to show in store. You can also order online through the app. Be sure to tell the cashier you are there to support the CHS class of 2022.
Buongiorno, CHS! The Italian Club will be meeting tomorrow at 2:35. The Google Classroom code is on the screen. Arrivederci!
Attention seniors, thinking about how to pay for college next year? Remember to check the scholarship section of Naviance. New scholarships are always being posted. Check it regularly for updates. Apply as soon as you can.
Would you like to tutor elementary school students? If so, join the Key Club Google Classroom with the code on the screen, then email Mrs. Turk at jturk@cliftonschools.net for more information.
Attention Key Clubbers, a reminder that all applications to run for Key Club Executive Board positions are due today.
Support Key Club's Smash Burger fundraiser on Thursday, February 25th between 11 a.m. and 9 p.m. The flyer is on the Clifton Public Schools social media.
Support Key Club's collection of games for Clifton children. Games may be dropped off at CHS main office until today.
Anyone interested in joining the boys' tennis team this spring? Please join the Google Classroom with the following code on the screen or email Ms. Witter at switter@cliftonschools.net.
Hey boys, interested in playing baseball this spring? Join the Google Classroom code below.
Hey Nick, you know what time it is. Let's hear the latest in sports.
It's Wednesday, the halfway point of the week, and we're one step closer to the weekend. With that, let's get into sports. Swimming has their first meet tomorrow against Pascack Hills at 2 o'clock. Girls basketball has a game tomorrow against JFK at 4 o'clock. Bowling has a match Friday against Bergen Tech and Eastside at 3:45. Just those announcements for today, CHS. I hope you all have a great Wednesday, and I'll see you all next time.
Thanks, Nick. Very informative, as always.
So, it's time for the answer to today's question.
Today's question was, who was the first Black woman ever named to the cabinet of the U.S. president?
And the answer is Patricia R. Harris, who served as Secretary of Housing and Urban Development under former President Jimmy Carter.
Well, that's all we have for you today. I'm Brianna.
And I'm Deborah.
And have a wonderful Wednesday.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.